All right, assalamu alaikum, Ahmed Ibrahim. You're not going by Monkey anymore, correct?
No.
Can you tell us a little bit about the board members? Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun, then do something. If you wanna have fun, then do something. Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun, then do something. If you wanna have fun, then do something. Walk in the club with no ID. Girls on my jock, cause I'm VIP. Your man can't do what I can do. Alright, so I go, babe. How are you?
I'm good.
Can you tell us your favorite moment of...
Yeah, the video was pretty good. I like it a lot.
Right on. Yeah. You happy with the responses you've been getting?
I was thinking about what to say.
All right, think about what you're going to say.
I am not a whore. I am not a whore. I am not a whore. I
say it would be a, like a definitive.
I am not a whore. But I like to do it.
I'd like you to tell me your favorite part of, like favorite moment of MSA.
Most girls I meet are quite savage.
With one line by Ali Madri, I hell don't get that, man. That changed my life.
Wait, which line? Sorry, what was the line?
He was like,
Alright, assalamu alaikum, somebody. What is your favorite moment of MSA 2010? Talking shit and you didn't think that I would hear it. I knew you talking like that, getting everybody fired up. So I'm ready to attack, gonna lead the pack, gonna get a touchdown, gonna take you down. That's right, put your pom-poms down, getting everybody fired up. Good. Alright, so basically we're asking everybody what their favorite moment is of the... No, it should be fine because it's close enough.
Alright,
Salam alaikum, Rami, how are you doing?
Not for the reason you're not coming.
What's your favorite part about living in Berkeley?
The crackhead.
The crackhead?
I knew it!